Hey guys, and welcome to a new Thursday talk with me, Osex Geek Girl. Today I need your guys' help, so this is going to be a little bit different. I'm in a lookout for a new phone, and I have been looking at the iPhone 5S. I think the phone looks really cool, but I really like that it's fast, it has great apps, it has iPhoto and iMovie, and I'm just used to the iPhone because I have the 4S. But it has been brought to my attention that there is some phones out there that is better than the iPhone, and you're looking at one of them right now. I made a question on my Instagram what you guys preferred, the S4 or the 5S, and most of you guys said the S4, which kind of surprised me. But I took a look at it. Actually, I looked on a lot of YouTube videos for this phone, and it kind of turns out that it's so much better at taking pictures and even recording videos. I really like that when you record the voice, it's in stereo and not in mono as the iPhone does. So right now, I actually am considering going to the dark side, I would say, and getting the S4. But then, you guys, some of you brought to my attention that there is something called a Samsung Galaxy Note 3. So as you guys can see, this is the Samsung Galaxy Note 3. The commercial is fun, it is colorful, and it makes me want to buy the phone instant. What I like about this particular phone is the recording abilities like the S4, how big the screen is. When you watch videos, you actually can see the people. You can on the iPhone as well, but you know, this is bigger. Bigger is better sometimes. But I do have a fear that this phone might be too big. I don't know, do you guys have this phone? Because then you guys can tell me what you think. Can this be in my pocket or in my purse? And now I'm going to show you my favorite part of this phone. It is the S Pen. Is it true that it's called a stylus? I don't know. But the S Pen makes everything easier. Even on a cold day, you can use this freaking pen instead of your finger and, you know, navigate around. You can't do that on an iPhone. Trust me, I have tried. But you can use your nose sometimes. But yeah, you can scrapbook, you can make personal notes, you can draw or even sign something, and I think it's really cool. As you can see, this guy is full on. Look how cool that is. Awesome, I got it. And he's back to talking again. So yeah, what do you guys recommend? Do you guys recommend the iPhone 5, the Samsung Galaxy S4 or the Samsung Galaxy Note 3? And now let's talk about Mavricks. Mavricks is the new operating system for the Mac computers, and you can download it for free from the App Store, which you will also find on your computer. It's very easy to download and it's very easy to install, and everything you had on your computer will be saved when you start the computer up again. The operating system has a lot of new features that I really like, as maps, because if you're geographically challenged as I am, it's nice to, you know, look up routes and stuff. It also has iBooks, which I appreciate a lot. That's another thing that was only on the iPhone that they put out on the computer as well. And as I said, I just upgraded the system today, and honestly, I kind of regret it because there's a lot of flaws still on the system that they have yet to fix. I can't open my iPhoto, for instance, because it says it's out of date, but I have no chance to upgrade it unless I buy it again, and I don't want to do that. I can't upgrade my iMovie. I can easily open it, but it says it's out of date, and the same with my Keynote. I haven't tried other programs yet. But so far, I'm not really that impressed. It looks nice, but that's it. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry for all the Mac stuff in this video, but this is just what I'm going through this week. So leave me comments about my phone issue, and leave me comments about what you want me to talk about next Thursday. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you guys really, really soon. Bye!